We welcome our fourth team from Chantilly High School who created an elder care website.
We presented elder care, and it's just a free website that family members, caretakers, and elderly people can use to like connect with each other and make sure that things don't get lost in communication. And like see like schedules and information and stuff like that. And we wanted to put it all into one website so that it would be easy for people to access and easy for people to see and use. It went really well. It was pretty easy. It was just kind of like talking to our parents. We decided to present to them as practice a couple times, and it was exactly the same as presenting to them as it was in there.
We presented the Macket. The Macket is basically a massaging jacket that massages the lower back region. And the lower back region is actually a forming area for like tension in elderly and people's back in general. Like whenever people form like very stress-inducing activities, it also strains the lower back region. So we wanted to like massage that area, because even some of us, like sometimes we like have a little bit of back pain. So we wanted to fix that. The overall experience was actually like, it's really fun actually. Like we learned how to do some wiring capabilities, and like we've researched a lot about medical problems, so we got a little bit of scientific knowledge too.
Created an automatic jar opener, which is what we're presenting to the judges today, and it helps people with arthritis who can't fully open jars. We came up with this idea because many people suffer from arthritis, and we just wanted to help them help them in their everyday lives of opening jars and just helping them out.
Well, the CarePair app allows seniors to make requests for whatever services they need, like grocery or transportation or meal preparation. And then caregivers who are certified, they can accept these requests, and then the seniors and caregivers are now CarePair together. We think that CarePair is the best way forward to integrate the community between caregivers and seniors, and we hope to advocate for the lives of seniors to improve their livelihoods and overall well-being.
Very easy.
Very, very, very nice.
Very good.
Yeah, so I don't need to go anywhere, and for seniors, it's perfect.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. We're happy.